being raised out in the country and an only child, she was a little bit on the shy side. She got into modeling and it did wonders for her. We got the best of both worlds. I got the girl and he got the boy.
She does her modeling, and then when it comes to the hunting and fishing, she can hang doing that too.
She's not what she seems like. I mean, everyone would see her, she's like this super gorgeous model, but she's crazy.
You know, it's just kind of cool to see a girl like that that models, does the taxidermy, but you know, she still has that side where she can go walk a runway in, you know, Singapore and strut her stuff, so she's pretty amazing.
Out in the country, past the city limit sign, where there's a honky-tonk near the county line. The joint starts jumping every night when the sun goes down.
I got into taxidermy about 3 years ago. I started, I guess, showing more of an interest in it than I did when I was younger.
When she was real little, 2 and 3 years old, me and my wife really didn't want to put her in a daycare, you know, so the Kristen would just hang out up here. She was dragging doe heads around on the floor, you know.
Half the time I go in there, she's got deer flesh all over her, and she gets it in my truck all the time. It's pretty funny.
We are working a lot. Sometimes we're playing and singing, dancing.
It's not just the same every day, I guess, is why I like it the most, and you don't have to dress up.
Just hunting bucks and driving trucks, that's how I roll. Pretty much sums me up right there.
My elk, I shot him from Grand Junction, Colorado about 2 years ago, and 2 foot of snow, negative 10 weather, with my 30-06, and it was the best moment of my life.
I met Kristen at Bass Pro about 4 years ago. It was right after high school. Bass Pro is an outdoor shop. Anything from hunting, fishing, outdoor apparel, boating apparel. It's basically a redneck's dream world. We realized how much we were alike and then started hanging out together and going hunting and all of that.
I have a ranch in Fowlerton, it's 200 acres. I'll take her down there and we'll go shoot everything. I was with her when she shot her first hog.
There's like ticks all over them and they stink outside and inside. That was gross.
Hog ribs are really good, you should try them.
Kristen, don't you have a shoot or something today?
Oh shoot, I do. What am I there? I'm shirt. Light. Mom, here's my little black dress. I can't find it.
Yeah, here it is.
Oh, hurry.
Make the money that she could make doing the high fashion modeling and taxidermy, I'd tell her to go for the modeling, but you know, like I said, she's our only child, so you know, I'd much rather her take this shop over.
I always dreamed about a girl like Kristen, but to have the taxidermist and the model, like I would have settled for just the model part, but then to have both, I mean, that's like I won the lotto, you know, twice.
The modeling I enjoy, I still travel with her.
When I went to London, everyone like spoke English and you know, even though it had an accent, it was still like the same. But in Singapore, like hearing people speak like, I guess Chinese or Japanese, I don't know what they were speaking, but they have, it was really cool. Me and James, when we're together, we pretty much are always hunting. James and I actually met, I was kind of dating one of his like really good friends when they played football at UTSA.
And you know, I guess they didn't hit it off, so I got in there.
So how are you and James doing?
I don't know, we're okay. He also doesn't like that I talk to my guy friends. It's not like I go out and intentionally text him all the time, ever ask him questions. Like I ask him what muzzle loader am I supposed to buy.
Whenever we're like at the beach having fun, you know, fishing, like we're great. But then he'll like say stupid little immature comments. I'm like, why would you do that? And then he'll like just give me some dumb immature answer. And it's like, really?
I think that's a big part of the maturity level difference right there. Like,
probably.
Just kind of hit it off. We've been together now for about 2 years. It's just neat to be a part of. A
shot of tequila, beer on tap. A good looking woman, sit on my lap.
If they would work as hard as they clown around, we wouldn't be a year behind.
My gun, the 38 special. My dad stuck it by my bed in case someone breaks in, so I can shoot them. We don't call 911 here.
Esa, loca, señorita.